Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I'm going to show you how to delete your search history from your Facebook application. And this method almost works for all Android mobile devices and maybe works on iOS iPhone also. So nowadays most of the people are using Facebook application on their various devices. So at that time some users are searching unknown Facebook profiles via Facebook search feature. So after the few days the search result countings are very high. So to avoid this kind of situations, now I have the one solution. So what is it? So let's get started. So first of all, open your Facebook application in your Android mobile or iOS device and then complete your login or sign up processes. Now in this home page section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner and it shows some options, but you can scroll down and then select settings and privacy. And once again it shows some options. Now you can go to settings and the first one. So here it shows lots of account related settings, but you can locate the settings called media and contacts. So now I try to locate it and then click to open it, and also I get the search history delete option and it is placed at the bottom. So by simply press that option called clear browsing data from your phone and it asks for confirmation, so you can select OK. So finally the process is completed and in bottom it shows last cleared on today and followed by it shows exact time. So once the process is completed, finally I try to check it if my search history is deleted or not. So how to do it? So just go back to your home page section and then press your Facebook search bar. So finally here you can see all my Facebook search histories are deleted successfully and this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily delete your Facebook search histories by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.